subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ. Shahid Kapoor and Mira Rajput welcomed their baby boy Zain Kapoor on 5th of September. Many celebs, including the actor's mother Neelima Azeem, wished the couple and also shared her joy with media. She said, "It's wonderful. Shahid and Mira are complete. I'm in the best phase of my life." When asked how was Shahid and Mira's elder daughter Misha's reaction on the arrival of her baby brother, she told, "It's definitely a sweet and exciting part in her life. Now she has got a brother and a companion. But of course it's a little emotional adjustment for all the children, so that will happen. But I think her parents are handling that very beautifully. They are balancing the act nicely. All the credit goes to Mira and Shahid." Well, now that's what you call a perfect family, isn't it? NYOOOZ Desk.